There was a very substantial little building just adjacent to the main office complex, and that was the laboratory where they used to test material. They used to have a mini extruder to extrude or press the sample, fired in electric oven to check its different properties, such as when bloating took place, what temperature to hold it at, stop bloating of the brick.
Selling those common bricks for 30 shillings a thousand. That was business.